I'm going from not to hot.
Jennifer Skyped me and
disinvited you.
When the hell did y'all know about I was disinvited to the wedding?
What is wrong?
I really don't want to come to the wedding.
I want you to have beside me.
I mean, I want to be there too, but if my mom's not there, I'm not going to come.
June Shannon's not to come to my wedding.
You know, I love you and all. And... if Alana can't be here, there won't be a wedding.
What's the problem?